A very good day to all of you students. Student Mangal Pandey died on 8 April 1857. He was an Indian soldier who played a key part in events immediately preceding the outbreak of the Indian Rebellion of 1857. Student Mangal Pandey was an icon of Indian freedom movement. He was born on 19 July 1827 in a Brahmin family in Nagwa, a village of Upper Baliya district, Uttar Pradesh. He joined the East India Company's army in 1849 at the age of 22. Pandey was a soldier in the 6th Company of the 34th Bengal Native Infantry Regiment of the English East India Company. Student Mangal Pandey is counted among the most popular figures associated with the India's freedom struggle. British officers decided that 19th Battalion was to have a trial run of the newly cartridges. And student, these newly cartridges had the coating of cow's fat and pig's fat. Student, before inserting the cartridges in the guns, the casing had to be removed with one's teeth, and thus the fat would have to come in contact with the soldier's mouth. Therefore, students, the soldiers refused to use these cartridges and revolted against such an experiment. Student Mangal Pandey was the first soldier to protest. Soon other soldiers revolted. This revolt started in Meerut and spread to Delhi, Kanpur, Lucknow and Jhansi. Student, this revolt of 1857 is also known as the First War of Independence. British reports considered him a traitor and mutineer. He is widely regarded as a freedom fighter in modern India. As such, in 1984, the Indian government issued a postage stamp to commemorate him. His life and actions have also been portrayed in several cinematic productions. Mangal Pandey was considered as the culprit of attacking his British officers. He was hanged to death for his crime. 85 spies were dismissed from the service for their refusal to obey the orders. Student, they were sentenced to 10 years in jail. Before the outbreak of 1857 revolt, Mangal Pandey started his revolt on March 29, 1857, and became the first martyr of the events of 1857. Student, on this day in 1857, Mangal Pandey made the beginning for our first war of independence. Because of such freedom fighters, we can breathe freely. Student, on this day, let us pay a tribute and salute to our great Indian freedom fighter Mangal Pandey. May his soul rest in peace. Thank you. Have a nice day, students. God bless you all.